unfortunately, you didn't keep your end of the deal. And that shit don't fly.
Please, I'll get the rest to you next weekend. I'm begging.
We'll see. I ain't got time for this, but since you made me come all the way down here wasting my time, your time just ran out.
No, not at all. You're not serious.
What was that? Did you hear that?
That was a gunshot, bro.
What are we supposed to do?
I don't know. Let's just get out of here.
No. Come on. We have to at least go look.
I knew we shouldn't have come over here. We have to call someone. We can't just leave them here.
You can call someone. I'm not trying to become a person of interest, right?
Oh my god.
No. You are not seriously thinking of taking that money, are you?
Who would know? I mean, we can't just leave it here.
You're getting your DNA all over it.
Shit.
Now we have to take it.
This is bad.
Come on, let's just go to the car.
Yeah. We got a slight problem. Two girls heard the gunshot, and they took the bag. Yes, sir.
Am I crazy, or has the same car been following us for the last 10 minutes?
You're overthinking this. Nobody saw us anyway. Plus, the bad guys didn't even get their money. Taking the money is a victimless crime.
That's not the point, Jade.
I just lost my job. I can't make rent next month, and I don't have any other options. Just let me handle this.
What else are we supposed to do?
Okay, well, I'll just put somewhere in.
We should be good out here. I've got the coordinates written down for a rainy day or the next time we need to pay rent.
All right, you get out what we need and I'll start digging. There's a shovel in the back.
Ella, I'm trying to get into gardening.
Okay, sounds good to me.
Where did you get that?
Look, don't take me places with this bag and expect me not to steal.
Stealing I get, but a plant?
Look, it's just to mark exactly where you put this, okay? We'll be able to find it next time.
Crazy night. We would have never gotten into this mess if you would have just left the damn bag in the first place.
I'm sorry that I care about our basic survival needs.
Basic survival? $50,000 is not basic survival.
Okay,
it's excessive.
Do you want to pay rent next time? Because I have $50,000 that'll do it for you.
Oh. What was that? I'm not getting it. It's late.
Okay.
Who is it? Jade, who is it? I'm coming in the Cherokee gasoline.
You down to pretend like we didn't see anything?
Yeah, let's go.